Pretty good gymnast himself at Michigan, part of the Big Ten championship team, NCAA finalist on rings. 9-7-7-5, the last score for Stanford, and here is our first look today at the star of the early session, Elizabeth Price, ranked number 6 in the country on this event.
Wow!
And the crowd, made a gasping noise when she left the table before she even landed. Stanford fans on their feet.
Well, because that's the biggest vault you will see. And the most difficult. Yurchenko double full. I was wondering which vault's she gonna do. Watch this, straight up off the table.
Look at the amplitude.
And then look at this landing. It doesn't get better than that. We've seen some low scores. It's time. That's 9.95, if not a 10.0.
She's had a 10 before, not this year.